me to make an assumption. You are not the famed Iron Man, and you probably don't possess one of these remarkable protective suits. However, there's still hope. I discovered a solution in the video description that could aid in your survival during the apocalypse. Jarvis, what are your thoughts on this?
I couldn't agree more, sir. I'll make sure to add it to our database of resources. That does sound like a valuable guide, sir.